Suresh, look who I bumped into the red carpet, who was quickly going to like go away, but I had to. It's an exciting night.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on it? Who are you looking forward to meet and
My friend, a very close friend of mine, SKN, he's the producer of this film, Baby. So last year I didn't have... Last year I didn't even have a release, so I can't even expect a nomination, so I'm not even nominated. But I'm so happy to be a part of Filmfare. Every year it happens, and you know, most of the years I make it. So I'm, and they're nominated in a lot of categories, you know, I think 8 categories. And I loved everybody's work, right from Anand Devarakonda to Vaishnavi Chaitanya to the music, to all were like upstarts, you know. So it's like great to see, like my friend is also like a young upcoming guy, you know, we've been friends for 15 years. He was the PR person for me and my brother for like a decade before turning a producer. So we've kind of got him into the industry and all of that. So I want to cheer for my friend SKN, Sinu, we call him Sinu, and the director Sai Rajesh, again, who's been a friend since like a decade. So I'm rooting for my friends, but let the best man win, you know, it has to be the best man wins. Yeah.
And of course the song, the Pushpa 2 has dropped, and the song and everything.
Yeah, the song has created a lot of buzz. Yeah.
What do you think? Are you excited? Tell me.
Pretty excited. I'm looking forward to 6th of December, of course, like everybody else. I'm kicked about it, and I've been hearing that they're going to make 3 parts. I'm like, no, that's like, I'm like, let's see, like, you know, from 1 to 2 and all of that. So, yeah, I'm pretty excited. Cool.
Thank you. It was lovely bumping into you. Thank you once again.
Pleasure.